One Lawrence County, Illinois man faces charges in Vincennes after an early morning incident. Vincennes Police arrested Douglas Rutkowski this morning. It happened near 12th and Perry Streets. Police say Rutkowski threw something in an officer's face and took off running. Officers caught him a short time later. Rutkowski faces charges including obstruction of justice and possession of a syringe. He's in the Knox County Jail.